Okay, greetings, Hansbird viewers. This is your Hansbird Messiah Blue X here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. So yeah, I couldn't stream today because my grandmother gave me a haircut this afternoon, so I couldn't stream at the time. But I will stream tomorrow to make up for what I missed out today, so keep that in mind. So yeah, today we're going to be using the Fire Dash, Sleep, Tornado, and Kyuraga. Yes, and to get Tornado, you need Aeroga and Matnaga in order to create a tornado. Yeah, a little food for thought. And we're going to use our Fairy Star Keyblade just for that. And also, we finally have equipped 5 Treasure Magnets, as well as Lucky Strike ability, because for increase the number of prize boxes enemy drops. So hopefully we'll do just that. And we finally have Experience Walker, just to let you guys know. You need an Astounding Crystal for certain commands. But with that being said, let's just continue our Let's Play, shall we? Here we go.
Where's he hiding?
Alright! What did you mean about Terra being a different person?
Exactly what I said, idiot. The Terra you know will be gone forever.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard!
Stupid or true?
A Keyblade?
Good. Let's see what you're made of.
Oh yeah, I also forgot to mention I unlocked the Sky Climber command style, and to get Sky command style is to perform.
Come on!
Gotcha.
I'll just let you know after we're done with this fight.
Go!
Okay, tornado time.
Suffer!
All you got? Man, you are worthless. I'd be going against the Master's orders, but so what? As far as I'm concerned, your job here is done.
You're safe! Tell me where you got that! Keyblades are not something you use just to bully somebody around! Here! I'll show ya!
We both will.
Huh?
Okay, after this fight in particular, I had to show you how to get the Sky Climber right after we deal with Vanitas.
Gotcha. See ya. Pathetic.
Wow, tornado all the way.
Too slow. Too slow.
Suffer.
Too slow.
See ya.
Tornado for the win. My goodness. Okay, I better shut up.
You win. Consider yourself on probation.
Probation? For what? Thanks for before. I owe you. The name's Ventus. What's yours?
I'm Mickey!
I see you've got a Keyblade.
Yep. I've been training under the great Yun Sid. He found out the worlds are in trouble, and I sort of took off without telling him.
Well, that makes both of us. I ran off too.
All I have to do is think it, and the Star Shard will take me anywhere I want to go. At least I thought it would. I haven't quite got the fine points down like when or where. It just kind of kicks in whenever it wants to. But I wouldn't have met you if it hadn't brought me here. You know, it might not be an accident. Maybe it starts working because it's reacting to something. Hmm? Whoa!
Alright, before we head towards the Radiant Gardens, I had to show you how to get Sky Climber, because clearly I got them off camera, so you know how to unlock it. To unlock it, you had to go with Sinister Samel area mode, just to beat this boss specifically, and that's how you get Sky Climber. Now, with that being said, let's just head towards Radiant Garden, shall we? Here we go. Okay. for tornado. And now the nice debut for Sky Climber. Oh, this is way too good. Okay, better take care of these converse, because clearly they're nothing but nuisance. Oh yeah, I forgot that chest over there, Jesus. Oh my god, really? I don't want to wear down my
fire.
No, I do not want to. I guess we ran out of the Sky Climber, sadly. Trying to get all the items and the stickers, because clearly I want to get Rhythm Mixer. Ice cream sticker, very nice. Now let's just dodge roll our way to upstairs. Mega Flare away, boom, you're dead.
Hold on.
The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here!
Radiant Garden shall not fall under the likes of you.
Yeah. Leave this to me.
Yeah. Stop! But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy.
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and Castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
I just love the fact that the members of the Organization 13 used to be part of the residents of the Radiant Garden. That's just part of the Kingdom Hearts lore. It is what it is. Tornado away. Die. nail takes way too goddamn long. Okay, I just realized I can't jump while I'm in the Sky Climber stage man style, which is rather underwhelming. I'll just let the Sky Climber wear off. Because I just now realized that. Oh, are you kidding me? I'll get that sticker once the high jump ability is at max level. Arzar Karam time. Thank you, experienced walker. It's magnificent shit.
Fire.
No, high jump is now level 2. Which means I should have no problems. Oh my god. How long does this tornado last?
Bring it!
Arsar Karun time. Well, that takes care of the mandrakes. Ours are Karam time, bitches.
See ya.
Sky Clap. Wait, did I forget to grab that chest? Okay, I better. God damn it. Oh well. Might as well use ours on Karam just a bit tad.
Oh, how dare you! Back off, you fiend! You'll not be getting my money!
Look out!
Aye, I will! Wait a moment, laddie. Don't I even get a chance to repay you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now just hold your horses. I didn't mean the fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in me hat. Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry, my bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'm not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh?
Great! That all?
Ugh, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. You'll have buckets of fun there. Or my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and 2 grown-ups.
I mean, that explains Ven. I mean, seriously, what the hell am I doing Mega Flare his place? Am I trying to burn his building down? Whatever, let's just save the game and that will be it for today. Well, if you enjoyed this video, if you do, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, follow me on social media, and hit the notification bells for my future videos. As always, have a kai day, so I'll see you guys real soon. Alright, take care guys.